back again for another.
Live from the Energy Solutions Arena in Salt Lake City, it's the Utah Jazz and the Denver Nuggets. Hi, everybody. I'm Marv Albert, along with Steve Kerr. Steve, what does Utah have to focus on tonight?
I think the first priority is to keep Nene as far away from the basket as possible, Marv. He's not a great perimeter shooter, but he gets the ball close into the paint. He'll dunk on you in a heartbeat.
This one is underway. Phillips directing traffic. Good job by Kirilenko. And Carmelo Anthony comes up short.
You got to finish off the play defensively, Marv. You force the miss, but you've got to secure the rebound. Well, we're trying to give the offense a different look, Marv, going from zone back to the man-to-man.
And Ryan Brewer able to hit. Anthony takes to the rim and gets the friendly roll.
Well, with a hand in his face, he somehow manages to make it anyway.
He'll have to force, and Garrett Williams was able to swing his way. Nice pass. Kirilenko giving no room. Here's Anthony. And Carmelo Anthony blows the layup. Rejected. The Jazz will get it back. Here come the Nuggets. Martin able to extend, and Andre Kirilenko called for the foul. That's his first. Martin at the line. He's a 66% free throw shooter.
I think a guy would like to play Martin. He's all over his face. And I think the last few years, depending on the
they're going to switch from a zone to a man-to-man here, Mark.
Brewer finds the opening. Here's Phillips, and gets the friendly roll.
Miller, fantastic penetrating move to the rim, Marv.
Here's Brewer, and scores.
This play really playing with a purpose now, Marv, getting good shots. Even when they're contested, they're getting guys the ball where they really love it.
Phillips trying to set up. Here's Martin. And Kenyon Martin could not finish.
Well, they got exactly what they wanted, Marv. A nice high percentage shot, but they could not convert.
Brewer down low. And Ryan Brewer not able to score. And the Meadow Core out the follow.
We love the hustle, Marv. The offensive board leads to the putback, and that's pure energy right there.
Phillips at the point. Here's Jones. And Duff Dante Jones got the roll. Kirilenko firing. Rebound by Anthony. Jones again, and Dante Jones blows the layup.
Terrific help defense there, Marv, on the interior.
That's a fourth shot. Jumper off the mark.
Beautiful execution there. Well, we gotta love the game plan. This team is getting guys the ball in areas where they're comfortable. And even with that shot contested, it doesn't matter. That's automatic. Anytime you're trying to establish yourself during the game, or a couple things you can do, get to the free throw line, get a couple of free throws, or get to a spot where you're very comfortable. Your favorite spot on the floor, knock down a shot, really get your rhythm going.
Brewer from downtown, a wide open shot. Denver now has five timeouts left.
We'll be back for part two, folks. We'll see you in the game.